previously on the part one, some of the dinosaurs almost won, but Godzilla and Mechagodzilla won. Now back to part two. Now that King Ghidorah researched again, that means the dinosaur will invade again. Then they already invaded. Ooh. Oh no, invaders. Some three of the dead guys go on the boat. And then they will be healed. And then the boat will wait for them when they're gonna exit now, because the boat is gonna be destroyed. And then this one, and then this one, these guys are gonna attack a lot. But all of the dinosaurs are trying to attack, but they're crowding. It's explosion. Oh god, it's Mechagodzilla again. Fire! One T-Rex down. Uh-oh. Fire! More! Oh no! The Mechagodzilla is being destroyed! This can't be! Uh-oh. Let's shoot by the hand. This gun is broken, so it's gonna be fixed. Oh no, it's King Ghidorah. King Ghidorah is gonna throw a lot of them. Godzilla's getting mad! Godzilla destroyed! No! No! Mm-mm. Mecha, it's King Ghidorah. He restored his ring with a metal one. Oh no. Godzilla's been beaten up. Wait, there's a strange fire coming out of Godzilla. Replaced with stronger wings. It's replaced by stronger wings now. Metal. But what happens next? A lot of rocks falling. One wing down. A lot of grass is falling down. Yeah. It's falling down. Down. Look at this.